Hi everyone, welcome to 6cm classes. Today in this video discussing about how to bisect a line segment of length 6 cm by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, leaving here some space to write down here the step of construction. Okay, so first we have to draw a line of length 6 cm by using scale. So here this is starting 0 1 2 3 4 5 6. So first drawing here a line of length 6 cm and taking point here A, B. So step number one, first draw here a line segment AB of length 6 cm by using compass. Next we have to bisect the line AB, so putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. So now joining this, okay, so taking here point C and here D. So the line CD bisect the line AB at the point P. So step number two, here first taking a length greater than half of AB first. So first taking a length greater than half of AB by using compass and putting the compass at the point A and B, draw arc and meet at the two point and join the line CD which bisect the line AB at the point P. Okay, so the length, so therefore PA, so PA equals to PB equals to 6/2, so this is 3 cm. Okay, so this is 3 cm, this is 3 cm. Now checking this, so this is total 6 and this is perfectly 3. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.